section, one of the top runners in the North Coast section with the best of 4:22.52, junior Preston Norris. And wearing hip number 5, great program out of De La Salle. He's a junior, under 4:20 this year with the best of 4:19.52. That's Connor Livingston. And they're off the guns up. Final two competitors. We have senior from San Rafael, 4:17.03, one of the best in the North Coast section. That's Munir Kabara. And wearing hip number 1, keep an eye on the senior from Heritage and Brentwood. That's Jeff Charvette. He is the state leader of the 800 meters. He's got a best of 4:14.31, which has him ranked 8th in the state in the mile. So Charvette and Cabarro, both out of the North Coast section, locking horns here at American River College at the Sacramento Media Champions. And right to the front, Charvette from Heritage. Number 8 in the state, and he is your state leader at 800 meters. Going right to the front, not messing around. Number 5, right behind him, Connor Livingston, the DLSL. And Ben Blankenberg of Bella Vista, they're 63.9, so right around Charvette's PR right there at 4:15.
No gaps.
Right out of the gate. Group of 4 beginning to separate. Charvette, Livingston, Kabara, and Blankenberg. And Shum and Norris trying to keep contact. Charvette not messing around at the front of this race. Down the home stretch, Charvette, Livingston, Kabara, Blankenberg, and Norris. North Coast section runners running 1, 2, 3, and 4. They're at 2:10, so about a 66 there for right at 4:20 pace. We're getting a little bit of a preview of the North Coast section championships with the top 4 there off in the North Coast section, and then Blankenberg from Bella Vista in 5th. Down the back stretch. Now it's Kabara sliding to the front, taking over the pace duties from Charvette.
That looks good, I think.
Preston Norris taking the lead, 600 to go. Charvette trying to respond, then Kabara, Blankenberg, and Livingston. Preston Norris, Los Lomas, the junior, trying to put on the one, the state leader in the 800. Doesn't want it to come down real quick. He's got the lead now. Charvette, the big target. Kabara, Livingston, Blankenberg trying to hang on. 3:13. 62 and put a lap there for Norris.
He's going to break 4:20 if he has a good last lap.
Come on, Ben.
Norris beginning to feel the pace of that third lap. Here comes Kabara.
Get up there.
Don't sleep.
It's just those 5.
Charvette, Kabara, Norris, Livingston. Blankenberg still hanging in there trying to pick up a PR for him. Charvette, the state leader at 800 meter, trying to hold on. Should have the best speed. But we've seen some great run from Kabara over this final 400. They're heading down the home stretch. Let's help them out, folks. Livingston with a great run here on the final 400. Charvette, Kabara, Livingston, Kabara, shooting the premier league. Charvette hanging on. Charvette, Kabara, Livingston. And Norris with a gutsy effort on the Mark, number three, hanging on for four. 62-second final 400 for Charvet. One of the top middle distance runners in the state, showing a lot of guts with an early lead.
He got caught in that no man's land.
His personal best, Kabara, 4:15. That's a new personal best for him. And Livingston, 4:16, also a personal best for him and Norris. Competition is heating up. They'll all get to lock horns again in a few weeks.
Yeah.
For their section championship.